DNA is surrounded by phosphate groups, which are very strongly negative charged. When subjected to an electrostatic field, the DNA will migrate toward the cathode, and it will migrate according to its size. The larger DNA fragments have more trouble, and they move slower. The small ones move quicker. This is the basis of gel electrophoresis. It is conducted in a gel material not unlike that used in microbiology. The samples are placed in little wells along one side, and they migrate according to their size. After a period of time, it is removed from the charge and it's stained, and it reveals something like this. Notice the standard quality control type stuff. You have the calibrators labeled as markers in these three columns. The zero blank is here, and the control DNA is here. This is DNA fingerprint, which is used for forensic studies. A lot of research goes into DNA sequencing. With the chain termination method, the length of the sequence indicates which base it is. Going up the chart indicates longer and longer sequences. At every length, there's only one spot, and that spot indicates which base it is. This is one of the foundations of sequencing DNA.